So this evening about 7:40, we had a call of a shooting here in the 10,000 block of Devonwood. Our officers arrived. They found a female that was shot one time in the driveway of a residence back here. Preliminary investigation is telling us that there appears to have been some kind of an argument between the female and a male. It's going to be a boyfriend-girlfriend relationship. At some point during that argument, the male brandished a weapon and ultimately wound up shooting the female at least one time. At this point, we're not real sure exactly how the shooting transpired. We're still working on that. Currently interviewing some witnesses, canvassing the area, hoping to find some video of the incident itself. The victim's 39 years old. She's currently in surgery. She was flown to Herman Hospital in Houston. So we don't know the outcome of that surgery just yet. She's probably going to be in there for a while.